Hello everyone. Welcome to 7. Red sprites, blue jets and elves are upper atmospheric optical phenomena associated with thunderstorms that have only recently been documented by using low light level television technology. These phenomena are collectively called transient luminous events. As observations continue, scientists are collecting a confusing menagerie of phenomena. Red sprites are large but weak luminous flashes that appear directly above an active thunderstorm system and are coincident with powerful positive cloud-to-ground lightning strokes. Their spatial structures range from small single or multiple vertically elongated spots to bright groupings which extend from above the cloud tops to altitudes up to almost 60 miles. Their shapes can be variously described as resembling jellyfish, carrots, or columns. Because of their low surface brightness, they have only been imaged at night. However, if one's eyes are sufficiently dark adapted, one can actually detect them without any visual aid. Blue jets are optical ejections from the top of the electrically active core regions of thunderstorms, but not directly associated with cloud-to-ground lightning. Following their emergence from the top of the thundercloud, they typically propagate upward in narrow cones of about 15 degrees, fanning out and disappearing at heights of about 25-30 miles with a lifetime of a couple of tenths of a second. Blue starters differ from blue jets in that they are brighter but shorter. These were reported to occur over regions where large hailstones were falling. Upward lightning is similar to a conventional lightning bolt, generally rather straight and may be tilted off vertical axis, but does not flicker like cloud-to-ground flashes. Last one, 2 and even 5 seconds with a yellow or white lightning channel, maybe with blue flames above. Elves are rapidly expanding up to 300 miles across disc-shaped regions of luminosity, lasting less than a thousandth of a second, which occur high above energetic cloud-to-ground lightning of positive or negative polarity. Elves most likely result when an energetic electromagnetic pulse propagates into the ionosphere. Sprite halos were mistaken as elves until 1999. They are diffuse disc-shaped glows that apparently precede sprites and propagate downward from about 50 miles to 40 miles altitude and last about a millisecond. Trolls, also recently observed, resemble blue jets, but are red and seem to occur after tendrils of vigorous sprites extend downward toward the cloud tops. Gnomes are possibly just a different manifestation of blue starters, but appear with a more compact shape above convective domes. Pixies are pinpoints of light, lasting less than 16 milliseconds, on the surface of convective domes that produce gnomes. Gigantic jets, first documented in July 2002, are similar to carrot-shaped red sprites in spatial extent but propagate upward from the core of oceanic thunderstorms and are not directly associated with cloud-to-ground lightning. Thank you.